No! Hey, wise gamers, it's your wise gamer, Nicole the Wise. We are back. We are back. I didn't think you'd ever. You probably thought I disappeared off face of the earth, right? Nah, but I know why you're here. Hit the like button, subscribe, and share. We're going to be playing Tales of Kenzaria. We're going to be playing this game right there. Tales of Kenzaria Zao. I've been wanting to play it, so check it out. Let's get into it. Alrighty, let's play this game that I've been looking forward to playing, and I'm finally back. New journey. Obviously, you see, it's a new game. Yep, and this is a work of fiction, name, character, blah, 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 blah. Okay, disclaimer right there, no one cares. This game saves automatically, blah, 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 blah. So I've heard some good things about this game, and that's something I've been wanting to play, so we're going to give it a shot. In loving memory of those who touched our lives. This is apparently a game about death. This is a game tribute to their enduring spirit. Yep. Mm-hmm. It's about coping with loss and dealing with all that good stuff. So let's get into it.
Every story begins at the end of another.
Ooh, I like the voice. That game's beautiful, though. What? Oh, this game is beautiful. Here's the tutorial. No tutorial. Reminds me of an old school, like 3D side scroller. Oh, that's a cool painting in the background.
I can't.
Oh, his father died. I like how they did this, though. Look at all this cool artwork. Oh, my God. Oh, look at those weapons up there. The mask? Ooh, okay. I'm seeing stuff here.
Zuberi.
Mama. I miss him, Ma. I miss him so much.
I know. I miss him. Maybe if you go to see him.
No, I can't do that yet.
Zuberi.
Mama, I can't.
It's hard to deal with loss, my friend, I agree.
Your Baba, he... When Baba found out he was sick, the look on his face, that he had this sudden drive.
This is going to be deep. Expect some tears from me, but before the end of this is over. This game is over. Oh, my God.
Take your time, Zuberi.
Yep, you can't rush mourning, my friend. The music, though, is top-notch. Oh, my God. I feel the loss.
My story began at the end of a world I once knew.
Oh, we're reading the story, his father? Oh my God. Bro, this music though, what? It is lit. Reading the story my father, the father wrote,
is one of healing.
Bro, this is gonna be a deep game. I feel it already. Oh my God.
Yet, how does a shaman perform his duties when he is the one in need of healing, of guiding? Baba, help me, Baba. I need you, Baba. Kalunga, God of Death, hear my plea. Kalunga, God of Death, come to me. Kalunga, God of Death.
Bro, this is crazy game. What? Bro, these masks are lit. This game is beautiful. Holy crap. If you guys haven't played this yet, you need to.
Kalunga, God of Death, guardian of the veil between the realm of the living and the dead. My name is Zhao, Shaman of Amandla.
And why, Zhao, Shaman of Amandla, have you called me to the realm of the living?
This is deep.
It is told that there are three great spirits who have denied you. And if a shaman can cross your veil, having shepherded these spirits with death in tow,
great favor by death, true wealth bestowed. I know the tale.
Interesting.
And tell me, Kijana, what wealth is it that you seek?
My Baba. A sickness plagued him. You have taken his soul, and I am here to reclaim it back.
Bro, this is deep.
I seek my Baba's return in exchange for these spirits.
There's like some Dante's Inferno.
Grace shall know. I know what.
What do you truly? All I see before me is a boy.
I am a shaman, my father's son, wielding.
Words carry little weight. We go east. Perhaps
I will show you my worthiness. Show you the grace of the moon.
This is I am so.
You look at these statues with anguish, Nganga.
When I was young, my Baba would bring me here, to Patakatifu. We would admire these statues with fear.
Bro, this game, I can't even.
And every time we passed through these crossroads, I would look at them and wonder.
Now you look at them and are reminded of the reality and challenge that before.
No.
I'm reminded of my Baba.
Of my Baba.
This is deep, bro. What the?
You look at these
and I was
we did it started.
And every time
now you look at them.
No.
East is which way? What do you think? Which is east? This way? Probably west, right? Oh, look at my freaking. Look at. What? Bro, this is sick. What? Alright, let's do this.
I do not say this to mock you, Zhao. But this is not easterly.
I know what I am doing.
I don't know what I'm doing. I thought this was east. Bro, this is sick. What? What am I? That's a beautiful game too. What the heck? Okay. I got this. Wait, watch this. Oh. I'm already dying. That's not good.
A shaman gate. We may be missing something to pass through it.
Nope, can't go this way just yet, I guess. Does my mask change if I go a different way? Sorry, my dogs are barking. This movement's so smooth. right, now we're going east. There's our tutorial, which I already did, going the other way. I like the music. The gameplay is just beautiful too. Like, you can't even be mad. Bash through waterfalls. Alright. Malicious spirits perform. I like the shooting mechanic, it's cool. Alright, we're done. Oh no, we're not done. This is smooth combat, I'm liking it so far.
I use the mask to channel my power. It is the mask of the moon. We should keep moving.
Your proficiency intrigues me, but yet it does not make you.
I am fine.
A gazelle that limps will struggle to outrun me.
I have seen many spirits, but never so unsettled.
You now walk with the presence of death by your side, and these spirits linger here.
That's an interesting concept here.
Let go. You do them a service by performing your duties and giving them peace, Nganga.
Bruh, this is a... What's this?
A sealed gate. No matter. There must be a key nearby.
Oh yeah, watch this. Watch how fast I get this key.
Show you the strength of the sun.
What? Oh, this is sick.
Showed me that to wield it is to harness not just
only time will take
the sun, the moon.
Interesting. I don't want to switch. We're gonna start comboing here. Boom, 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 boom. Try again, fools. R2.
Through your resonance as a shaman, when the time is right, use the through Ulaji Zao. You.
Okay. Okay. I gotta heal up. Well, it's cool how each mass has different like stances.
There, this is the key. I cannot reach it.
More of a hover, huh? my spirits.
The mask of the sun and the moon. Baba would never hold one over the other.
This is a deep game. I don't know if I'm ready for this.
Approach it, Zhao.
I have to go this way first, huh? No? There we go. Keep tamed.
Now to the gate.
The boy stood before a being he was familiar with.
Interesting. That's all it was? I didn't get nothing from it? Oh my god, the Kamehameha! Oh, this one's just a tornado. Interesting. All right, cool. What I like to see. Okay, this game is crazy.
Zhao, I have seen enough. I will journey with you.
The sooner I bring you the Great Spirit,
this will not be easy, Shaman.
Then I will not.
Got my first award. All I get is two spirits, though.
A lilting voice. Give her a moment. Let her finish her melody.
I cannot.
No.
Hey, move, please. I said move. So, wait.
That's how we die. Oh man, yep, that's how you die. Where are they supposed to be here? No? Okay. Oh no, I died again. I hate to see it. I got this time. Nope, didn't got this time. Maybe I should be in blue stance. There we go.
Every step, another obstacle, another obstruction.
No, this guy's just going through it right now.
I was not.
What?
A shaman to be bested by a bridge.
It did not best me.
It did best us.
You are careless. Since we began, you...
What? That is not true. I am doing this for my Baba.
Or are we doing it for ourselves, Al?
Recklessly charging with abandon, scaring a little girl, endangering her life. You wish to walk this path. Do it with respect.
Preach.
That girl up by the bridge. She was calling to something in the sky.
Perhaps.
Oh my god, the spikes.
I know this symbol.
Greatness. Fools chase it, yet heroes
those are found by it.
Well, I once saw my Baba paint the same symbol.
Not every challenge needs a
No, you, all I have to do is get through it.
Oh, whoa, okay, challenge. Talk about dying. Bro, are we serious right now? I have to like time it just right, huh? Yo, stop it. Maybe I go above it. Nope, no above it. Bro, like a hat. Okay, so I was just being stupid. I could have just ducked it the whole time. Well, we're doing it, Oh, we made it. Nope, didn't make it. I got to start all the way at the beginning. Don't tell me that. That would be upsetting me. Oh, don't tell me that. Give me my reward. Battering stance. New trinkets. What does that mean? Damage inflicted by some enemies into each other increases damage.
I've seen these before.
Yes. You are lucky, Zhao. This, you are a shaman.
Bridge would best me.
Yes, I did.
Shows how much faith you have in me.
Yes, it does.
Is that a boss fight? Maybe I should go this way, huh? Let's go that way first. Hold on. Yes! I knew it.
In those first weeks of the sickness, Zhao had never left his Baba's side.
Yeah, this is a... story of remorse right here. Guilt. Healing. This is deep. It's gotta be a deep one. That sounded. This is gonna be a story. There we go. Oh, what the heck? Oh my god.
Tokoloshe, tricksters corrupted by their lingering circumstance. They have abandoned their jesting nature for spite. Do not underestimate them, Zhao.
I just want to get up there. How do I get up there? No. What if I like? Nope. What if I? There'll be a way to get up there, right? I guess there is. I'll just keep guessing. Well, that didn't mean to do that. I've died a lot so far today, huh? Give me the orb! What's this?
Their only wish is to care. Come, take a moment.
This heals you? Well, I was hitting fast travel stuff. Got it. Oh, almost got crushed. Aha, try again, fools.
That statue. It looks just like the sun and moon masks.
Interact. Give me an upgrade. Give me an upgrade. Yes, upgrade. New is coming. Bomba's Stone. Wearing the moon mask, hold L2 and use L2. Press R2 to launch Bomba's Stone for you.
I feel Hadithia Bamba. Long ago, Bamba took a small stone. Imbued it with the force of now. What is these are the his experience.
Oh, that's sick. Oh, I need the ability before I could do the thing. Oh. Oh, Nala. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, gotta reload. Oh. Reload, alligator. Ran to the wall. We're a god. We're a god. Or better yet, we're a shaman.
Kalunga, do all shamans get shines?
No. The actions of the Nganga dictate who does and who does not.
I get it now. That's how we get this stuff. Ooh, okay. Okay, I gotta go back. I go up there now. Wait.
Bring him back, they will tell our tale, our hadithi.
No! Oh, I get it. I gotta use the ability now to get him back to the top. Yep. God.
Over the broken bridge, Zal. Please do not fall.
I am the one of the moon soldiers. This game is crazy. What?
It is surprising to see Anika Karamban. When the storms became violent, most had fled. All of us. What is the girl doing out here all alone? Who is she calling to?
All questions for the girl to answer. Until then, you should be considering your apology to her. You frightened her, Zao.
You did.
You owe her one at the very least. The Basenji's sorry lick is mightier than its proud bite.
Ah, okay, I get it.
Oh, the great quest, we made it. Where's this little girl at, though? I made that jump. Show me the replay. Oh, look at that combo. Woo, boy! I am the moon! I mean, why would I use any other one? That one's so good. I think we can at least... Oh, hold on. We can at least make it to the girl for the end of our episode, first episode down. That's not the way to go. This is the way. Well, maybe that wasn't the way to go. Maybe it was the way to go. Okay, I got it. It's a weird interaction. You can't like move immediately after you hide from me, stones. Alright, now we can progress. I have gotten all of my things I need.
Such curious creatures. Young at heart, a touch naive perhaps, but they mean well.
I do like them. Nice to have some creatures out here that are not trying to maim me.
I definitely made that jump. Come on, game! I'm going to be putting my parkour skills to the test here. I definitely got a fire ability to destroy the veins. That's definitely the next ability that's coming. I feel it. Oh, I almost died to that rock.
Strange contraption. This requires an energy that you do not yet possess.
A new mask ability.
Tomato spirits. When Baba went fishing, he would say if you did not feed them some of your catch, it meant trouble. Boat breakers.
Boat breakers?
Boat breakers.
Know what I gotta do, gotta go this way.
Semazal, I know you love your Baba very much.
I do.
But tell me of your mama. Who was she?
We should stay focused. Keep looking for the Ikakarambangal.
Well, mama's dead also. Man, this poor guy. I really don't know what those do, but eventually I guess they'll do something. Oh, I didn't even see those spikes there. What the heckle? Man, I'm an hour into this game already. This is crazy. Oh! We made it to the girl, finally!
So look, there she is.
Hey! Ujambo! For little legs, you run fast, eh? Listen, I wish to apologize. I should... Hey! No, wait!
The chase begins.
Why is she running?
Why did you say she had little legs?
Oh. Oh. Oh man, that works too. Oh no! I killed him.
We should be focusing on the great spirit.
Remember, Zao, a clever fennec can catch two hares.
What?
The girl is bringing us closer to Ikakaramba.
Right. Do you come up with these sayings yourself?
Who did you come up with these sayings yourself?
Look, I just want to say I am sorry. No, no, wait!
As annoying as a tokoloshi.
No way. How did she get past here?
Maybe she flew.
Ah, Gwenda.
Sweating.
You are more than welcome to take over.
Oh, grab the cube and go. I'm a puzzle genius.
Why is everything so dangerous?
The girl appears non-threatening.
So does the leopard from far away.
What?
I was trying to do one of your sayings.
I do not understand.
Fine. Fine.
Interesting. A challenge is coming. No. I was supposed to go up the wall. Oh my god! This is putting my platforming skills to the max here. Was I supposed to jump, double jump over it? Debated me. Debated me. Why don't I just stay here? Try. Talk about this game not being easy. Oh my god. Though the blue jump is further. I feel like the red dash is longer though. Thank God I made it.
Whew. Impressed?
What door did that open?
A little.
Oh my god. Well, I made that jump. Don't play with me, game. Don't be playing with me, game! Well, now she's just taunting me.
She's fast.
Have I gone down there? I'm not. I still don't know what those do. Oh, you just dashed through that. Got it. I said, just dash through and got it. What the? Excuse me.
Baobab tree of Kenzera.
Oh, interesting.
Would often rest in the hollow.
You are.
What does this do? Heal me? Give me more health? What do you think?
You asked my father would take me to the same Baobab trees to meditate, and I would hate it. Every time you would go, he insisted it was good. And you will feel sorry for me, and you will laugh. He was right.
Health increase, that's right. I thought I was gonna have like a cool interaction. I'm gonna like go down the thing. Alright, I'm about to get to the girl. Almost got this episode done. Episode one is done!
Please stop running!
What the? Oh, we're never gonna catch her! It's a fight. Let's do it. I'm ready. Oh my God. Oh my God, this is so hard. Please, this one. Oh my God. Freeze. Oh my God.
Kalunga. These great spirits. Why did they deny you? They all have their reasons. So they said no to you and you just left them.
Denial is a path that winds without end. Yet the path to its destination, it cannot bend.
You guys have some deep stuff.
In time, you will.
Just go. Oh my God, stop running. Oh, now I gotta fight this thing. Oh, I got crushed. All right, let's kill this thing and end our video. Oh. Oh. Oh my God. Oh. Oh, it's like once it gets me stuck there, I'm doomed. Oh my God! I had to finish with the Kamehameha. Just like Goku would, he'd be proud. Finally, girl, it only took me an hour to get to you.
Are you okay?
Me? Never better.
Well.
You?
A game. Well, I am Zao.
Oh. Thinking of it, that was a bit scary.
Liana.
You mean Impundulu?
Impundulu.
Yes. We would always play and she went to the sky. I stayed for Impundulu.
That was who you were calling to on the...
Yes. I...
Liana.
Closer, but...
Eliana.
Really? Yes!
All right, we finally did it, Wise Gamers. We finally made it. Oh my God. It has been a minute, but we have made it. And now, on that note, Wise Gamers, thanks for stopping by. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, share, and let's continue our journey on Tales of whatever game I'm playing right now. Stay wise, Wise Gamers.